code enforcement operates fraudulently on Turtle Island. Let's count the minutes.